Hi guys, today we're going to do a DIY My Little Pony ornament for the tree. You'll need a case like this, a My Little Pony, a hot glue gun, some decorations, and ribbon. Let's get started. I'm gonna start by folding the piece down. Gluing this into the building. Getting another. Oops. Glue stick. Stick in this one. Here. Now with the hot glue gun, I'm gonna be putting it up here so it will melt the top. So the ribbon, we're gonna be putting it in so it will hang onto the tree. and that's what the top's gonna look like. Next, we're gonna hot glue the pony into the thing. You don't want the tail to get stuck in the glue, so I'm gonna wrap the tail around like I did, and glue. That one. Like this. And that's what it's going to look like so far. Now with the ribbon. I don't like that end on there. It's what was sticking off of it. We're done backwards. Oops. Not that much. Try again. I'm hoping the hot glue will hold the knots. Okay. what it looks like so far. Now, I'm going to use some of these little red flowers and glue them. And some snowflakes. Get the glue off my nail after I glue this down. And here you have it. If you liked the video, please give the video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye!